What's going on, everybody? It is Melted Gore. Oh, look at that TIE fighter. So pretty. Ooh, I can rotate it. That's cool. We're going to play survival. We're going to play survival on Tatooine. No, you know what? No. Let's do survival on Endor. We played Tatooine in the beta. We're going to do it on hard. I love survival mode. I loved it in the, I haven't played it here in the full game, but I loved it in the beta. But, oh my god, this game, this is impressing me a shit ton. I love it. And I know there's a ton of stuff I was pissed about. Still a lot of stuff I'm mad about. But as a reboot, definitely like it so far. I'm definitely looking forward to some map packs. I'm definitely looking forward to, Ooh, there's like a... The guy disappeared.
Your sabotage was successful. However, Imperial forces are now advancing on your location. We're on our way to extract you, but you'll have to hold out until we arrive. May the force be with
Akbar. I love the graphics of this game. It looks freaking incredible. Awesome. Sweet crossbow. That's so cool. Doesn't look like I can use this. This is so much fun.
Drop pod on the way.
Sweet.
The homing beacon from the first pod is active. We need to get there before the Imperials do.
Enemy now within scanning range. Imperials coming into scanning range. The Imperials have sent a drone droid.
Imperial stormtroopers are about to secure that escape pod.
Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it, I should have seen if I could use the shock blaster. I love that thing. Although, range is kind of important in this mode, I guess, so. Go up in the trees. There's a life over there, looks like. That was sweet. Doing all right, doing all right. That wave was rough.
Another pod is down.
I got an idea. All right, I'll claim the spot, then I'll run towards that charge.
Incoming enemy unit.
The escape pod will soon be in rebel hands.
Oh no. Think I gotta defend this. Yeah, defend this first before going for that charge. Right. So I got one enemy left, so this is perfect.
We've seized the escape
point. Oh! Bunch of shit there. Let's grab this charge. So we're probably gonna want these shields for this ATST, which I got another one of these, so that works out. Alright, so it's good to know that takes three to kill it. It recharges pretty quick too, so that works out. Well, we got a life up here. Alright, we're doing pretty good here. I'm pretty confident so far. So we got three lives. We've only had these ones so far.
Ah.
Alright, handled that wave perfectly. Should we go up in the trees now? Ooh, no, we shouldn't. We should get these charges. Oh, I was just about to use the shield too. Damn it. Alright, perfect.
Well done.
That wave was kind of rough. Seven more waves.
Be on the lookout for a drop pod.
Scanners are picking up the location of another
pod. Now let's grab this because we're right here. These are important. The charges are very important. Especially for this card. One hit. Wish there was Ewoks in this battle. That would make this so much better.
We're securing the escape pod.
Alright, so we just got the ATST. I mean to hit that. Sweet.
Even the Empire's resources are not unlimited.
All life. Six more waves. If I can do two waves of life, that's perfect. Oh no. Yes. Probe out there. Wave 10. We're out of charges. That blows. But luckily, some just popped up. I'm not going to get the second charge yet. I do want to get one of these specials. They're away from the enemies. Fuck. Try the blast rifle. Ooh, nice. Fuck! God damn it! I'm sucking on this wave! Fuck! Let's go back to this. Not back to this, but let's switch to this, I guess, and then. I don't know why I shot so low there. God, one life left though, this blows. Thank God there's no falling damage.
Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
It's okay with me, that usually means there's less enemies on the ground. God. I hate those drones. Those drones are a pain in the ass. God damn. Fuck! Damn it, a regular stormtrooper killed me. That's the fucking worst. Oh my god, I feel like we're gonna lose, and that sucks. Maybe I should go back to the first gun. Damn it. There's two of them. Damn it. Fuck.
greatest challenge is still to come.
Oh, I bet the last wave there's a hero. Yes. Lifesaver. Literally. I needed that. Fuck, up there. Fuck, there's enemies all the fuck around me. Oh my god. Ewoks! Wow. Oh! Fuck. Damn it, I was doing so good there too. Fuck.
It's not too late to turn this around.
Where are those special weapons at? Maybe they're gone now. That sucks. It was better to have the life though, so. Fuck! Damn it! Oh, that sucks! Damn! That's so annoying. I was doing so good too. I shouldn't have played on hard. Complete on hard difficulty without spending a life? Fuck. Alright guys, well that was survival, which was fucking long. Jesus. No wonder it's only 15 waves. Still be cool if it was unlimited. Maybe after the 15th wave you can continue, but who knows. Anyway guys, in the next part, I don't know what we're gonna do yet, so just subscribe to look for it. But anyway, I will talk to you all later. Goodbye everyone.